Ralph Moore, how are you?
Very good, Ray, very good. Good to be back in the studio with you.
That's right. It's about time.
Yeah.
When you were a youngster, what kind of music did you listen to?
Well, I was pretty wide open. One of the first things that really knocked me out as far as playing a horn is concerned was Pops. I was about 12 or 13 years old. My mother had some of his records around the house that she played, and I slowly just got more and more into him, and I demanded a trumpet.
And got one. All right. Well, let's play a tune associated with Pops, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.